I will be doing a video on how to make a pole routine. Okay. So, excuse me because I need to get ready for work, but I have a little order. The reason I'm showing you this is because I ordered what could pass as a pole set. So I'm gonna open it and see how it looks. Okay, cute. So these, yep, these are the shorts. This is what they look like. And then this is the top. So it does have like a little keyhole thing at the back, and then it also has a little keyhole thing at the front. So obviously you saw I got this on ASOS, and it's the brand Wolf and Whistle. I haven't heard of them until I saw this stuff on ASOS and thought, that could pass as a pole set, because I don't really like short shorts. Like, I'm always looking for shorts that I know are gonna cover my bum, and on the model online these looked short enough to pull in but long enough to be full coverage, so fingers crossed they fit okay. I think for the top and the bottoms it came to £21, which is decent for like a pole set. If it fits, I would say that's a pretty good bargain. And I kind of just wanted to show you to show that you don't need to spend a fortune on your pole clothes for them to be nice. You can literally wear whatever you want. It just depends on what you're comfortable in. Like, you can just wear bikinis if you really want to, but not everyone's going to feel comfortable in bikinis. Whereas like more gym style gear I think would be better for me, but that looks nice. You know, it doesn't look like I'm going to the gym. Early. It's about 20 past 10, so I'm going to pole now, and it feels really weird because I have work afterwards, and yeah, I don't usually go to pole during the day. Anyway, I need to go.
Miami, South Beach, bringing the heat, Can y'all feel that? Can y'all feel that? Jig it out, Here I am in the place where I come let go. In Miami, the bass and the sunset low. Every day like a Mardi Gras. Everybody party all day. No work, all play, okay? So we sip a little something, leave the rest to spill. Me and Charlie at the bar running up a high bill. Nothing less than ill when we dress to kill. Every time the ladies pass, they be like, can y'all feel me? All ages and races, real sweet faces. Every different nation, Spanish, Haitian, Indian, Jamaican, black, white, Cuban, or Asian. I only came for 2 days of playing, but every time I come, I always wind up staying. This the type of town I can spend a few days in. Miami, the city that keeps the roof blazing.
Class is done now, obviously. I'm home. So I've only got 30 minutes until I have to leave for work. So I'm going to quickly get something to eat, and then I need to get changed as well. Today is going to be quite productive. So yeah, I have my own class this morning, and then I have work, and then I have another class to teach later on. Still haven't practiced my routine properly, so like I haven't even really put it together, so I should probably do that. And then tomorrow, of course, I have work again in the morning, and then I have a bit of free time, and then I have a class later on, and then I have my own class to take, and then I have the weekend pretty much free. But I do want to film a video on Sunday at open practice, so I still got work to do technically. I should probably go now so I can actually get something to eat before I go to work. Okay, so it's now pretty late, but I have been to the studio and I've taught my class. Basically, now that I look a bit more presentable, I wanted to just mention earlier on, because I did do a class earlier in that little set, and I wanted to check in and let you know that it was actually really good on. Like, it fit really well. It didn't move or anything. I felt really secure in it. And the shorts are like the perfect length for me, basically, because like regular pole shorts are usually quite short. Basically, any kind of shorts you wear, they're gonna rise up a little bit. So the fact that these ones were a little bit longer, it meant that whenever they rose up, they were actually an okay length. So pretty happy with that, no issues. And I just prefer longer shorts anyway. I really don't like shorts that are too bummy. I like to be like full coverage down there. So those shorts are perfect, and there's no issues with leg grip or anything. Like, they're high enough that I have full use of my legs without them being too short. So all good there, thankfully. And yeah, I'm really happy with that set. This wasn't supposed to be like a little review, but it just sort of turned out that way. I wanted to let you know the full story, because I did talk about how, like, you don't have to buy really expensive pole wear. You can buy pole wear that's not technically for pole. And that's basically what I did. Like, I think those shorts are really nice. They're technically gym shorts, but I knew that they would probably be suitable for pole, and I was right. So yeah, £21 for that set, which is about half the price that you would usually pay for like a proper pole set. So I'm very happy about that. I think I'm going to be a little bit obsessed with ASOS now, because there's not a whole lot of places that you can find good brands, but that are on sale. Like, there's brands on Instagram and stuff where they sell stuff that would be suitable for pole, but it's not technically pole wear, but they can still be quite expensive. And then some other stuff, like, there's stuff that would be nice for pole, but it's technically like rave wear. So like little bikini tops and like sparkly shorts and stuff, like, they look really nice, but they're for raves, they're not for pole. So sometimes they're not quite secure enough for my liking. The likes of Nike and stuff, I know, sell shorts similar to the ones I got, where they're quite short. So like, maybe you wouldn't be comfortable wearing them in the gym in Northern Ireland, but like for pole, they're perfect. The only issue is that Nike is a little bit dear. So that's why we want to look at the cheaper versions, the sale items. Basically, I'm happy, very happy with my find. Have a little look. Definitely don't feel like you have to have all these top pole brands to have nice pole wear, especially if you're only wearing it like in class. I don't really see the point in buying something so expensive. It's different if it's for like a performance or a competition or something. Like, that's when I've actually bought stuff, or like for photo shoots and stuff, if you want it to look nice, obviously. But if you're gonna buy something just for class, I don't really see the point in buying really expensive stuff. It's like, you can still get nice pictures for Instagram and stuff with clothes that aren't really, really expensive. I'm gonna end it there. I think this video's been long enough. And just to be annoying, I wanna remind you that I do have lots of other videos out. I have my favorite stretches with the pole, and I also have a low flow video out as well. So please give those a watch. And if you're not already, please do subscribe so that you can see when I post videos. I am trying to do them as regularly as I possibly can. And yeah, hopefully I will have a new video out very soon. I have a couple of ideas that I want to do, and I will be doing a video on how to make a pole routine. But again, I just need to actually have time to sit down and film it, and then other parts. So that will be coming soon. It's next on my list, along with something else that I will be sharing a little bit later on. But yes, please stay tuned, and I will see you in the next video.